average life. I work from 9 to 5. Hey, hell, I pay the price. All I want is to be left alone in my average home. But why do I always feel like I'm in
the stars? Welcome or welcome if you're new. And in today's video, I will be doing a tour of a new OK Street High School. Sorry, my voice sounds a little off today. I am nervous. Starting with the first level, and the first room is the art room. There's cute little canvases here. And we also have this play by let's check out what are in these buckets. Oh my gosh, this is one thing that's really cute. Stable drink, smiley faces, flowers, pineapples, ice cream. A lot of emojis. This room, usually, not a many people use it now, but it's still pretty popular. A little pencil sharpener. About the filler station. Okay. That is such a cute one. This one is just like a coffee or food. Oh my gosh, guys. This one has a bunch of stuff. Okay, this is a okay, so over here is my office. Oh my gosh. Does it actually work? I'm gonna turn it up. And if that works, have this one. That is so cool. A little cartoony. This one just has a journal, some photos, a camera, this cute little outfit. This one looks like a mirror, one bottle, some sanitary stuff, a journal, a poster here that says vote for, I think her name is Miranda, I could be wrong. And we also have this cute little outfit in here. This one is probably my favorite locker by far. Got the cute little picture, the journal. It's so cute. Mother bottle, makeup, brushes, bunch of cute things in there. And over here we have a fire extinguisher cabinet. That is so cute. I've always wanted one of those in the schools. I think this is the reading and writing room. Or science room, I could be wrong. I don't know. There's a bunch of different slides on the projector. There's even a desk for wheelchairs, which is so cool. Moving on to the next floor. Okay, so over here we have a bunch of stuff. I think this, I believe, is one of the band outfits. It's pretty cool, actually. It's the table, looks like. I'm gonna have to get out a boy and a girl to try on their prom outfits. Okay. So, personally, I put, let's see, I'm gonna pick the most one, the one that looks the best to me. Okay. I'm gonna pick the ones that look the best to me and pair them each together. This one I think is the best dress for the girl. And maybe this one for the boy. Or maybe this one. I think this one. And then we have these outfits. This one's kind of blue themed. So there's kind of a theme here. And there's the pink. That is super cool. Oh my gosh, one of these buttons. The basketball coat. I believe this is for prom. Yeah, you can take a bunch of pictures on here. That's really cool. And this is a dance floor, I think. Dance, dance, dance. This one is for the Halloween party. And that's just back to the basketball court. Oh my gosh, it actually worked. That's so cool. The violin, and I believe this is a recorder. I have one. Unless I just look. Not here, we have a little poster that says vote for Miranda. Again, I think her name is. A prom poster. A water bottle station. And we have this lockup. It's really cute. It has this outfit right here. A nice skateboard. And a pile of dirty clothes. Kind of wondering why that's there. This locker is just empty, so if you want to buy the school, you can use it as your locker. This one is like coffee, drawing, themed kind of locker, I think. It's a nice little journal. A rose. Some candies. This cute little drawing here. Another fire extinguisher. Toilets. Stationary pad dispenser, that's so cool. This little rainbow backpack. Some pens. Let's see. Oh my gosh, that's actually so realistic. Garbage it up and throw it away, that's what most people would do. Moving on to level 3. So this is the first room. It's like, I think it's a counselling office slash nurse's office. Or maybe just a nurse's office, maybe just a counselling office. So I was really confused with that because there's a service dog and a bunch of nurses stuff over here. Cute little fold over cat. Next we have an inhaler, a pill, and some more pills. Some tissues. Oh my gosh, who got that bad of a grade? Definitely wasn't me. It's a cute little mug there. This is like the principal's office or office. This cable, that's really cool. USB. Oh my gosh, the origami dragon is so cute. Then we have here a janitor's closet. And that this key club goes to, I'll have to find out. Anyways, we then have some invites to prom and a basketball. In this cabinet, we have a bunch of stuff, another vote for a girl Miranda sign. What does this play? Well, actually, different tune of the guitar for the first time. And this is a blow up dinosaur suit, but it's so cool. I've seen those before. Never really got a chance to wear one myself, but I probably won't be, so Those things are probably the hideous enemies. Also, eat smoothie bowls as a nude. We have a bunch of little picnic tables out here. You can move the chairs, so you can just take them to your house if you want to decorate with them. Same as with a lot of stuff over here. I'm going to find out where this key code goes. See? I thought I saw something in this room over here. Oh my gosh. It's like a little rooftop area to hang out and play this game. If you guys know the game, comment down below because I have no clue what it is. So locate the cat, it's quite cute. Use Mentos. You can find a Coke bottle. Oh, there's one right here. Dump them in and it shoots everywhere. That's a really cool part about this new school. I think I've explored everything. And guys, comment down below what was your favorite room in the school. Bye-bye.